So Pappy asked me to share this story because I shared it with him for the first time today. But in Grandma's later years, well, now I'm going to get emotional. Mom and I took her out shopping, I think, and maybe to dinner. And she was in a silly, goofy mood because we had to take, Mom had to go to the beauty store. She asked if we want to come in, and we said, no, we're just going to sit in the car. And as soon as Mom got in the store, she said, Brianna, move the car, so that she couldn't see where we were. So later, maybe 5 minutes later, Mom walks out, and she's so confused because she didn't know where the car was. And Grandma was cracking up. She thought it was so, so funny. And it was just such a nice moment between the two of us. Well, you weren't there, but I guess you were.
I want to encourage you, if you have other things, to please come and talk to the family about those things. We're going to rise and sing in the garden, 6:35 in your hymnal. We ask our musical accompanists to come up again. And if you're able, please stand as we sing In the Garden, number 635.
Thank you. not this song, but a different song. Some of us, well, probably me, was not on pitch. And whenever that happened, Mom's eyebrows would raise because she was a little bit of a perfectionist and she had such a gift. So this one was our best one. So that's
we sang
it
a few times.
Yes.